Extreme Edge, presented by Strike King.
Hi, I'm Denny Brauer. I've got one of those jobs that a lot of people wish they had. I get to fish for a living, but I also get to work with Strike King designing new jigs. And a bait we brought out last year is the Denny Brauer structure jig. And the reason we brought it out is there's a lot of times where a football jig, fish down deep, is getting hung up in grass, it's getting hung up in wood. It's great for pulling across clay bottoms and gravel bottoms and that, but when you get into a little heavier cover, we wanted something that was a little friendlier to come through hydrilla and come through them brush piles. So that's where we come up with this Cobra style jig head. We paired it up with a high integrity hook that's very, very strong, but not so thick in diameter that you can't get it to penetrate when you're fishing deep. Tournament grade weed guard, high quality skirt. This jig actually hooks and holds a higher percentage of your bites that you get. And in jig fishing, I think everybody knows how important that can be. Available in a bunch of dynamite colors. We brought it out initially in 1/2, 3/4, and 1 ounce, and it was a hit. It was a home run. Very, very successful. Sales were great on it. And we got to looking and wondering what we could do to, you know, kind of match the needs as far as downsizing, because there's times you're smallmouth fishing, there's times you're on a fishery that's got little bitty fish and you need a smaller bait. And let's face it, there's times these cold fronts go through and the fish get real finicky. So we sat down and kind of went back to the drawing board and we downsized and come up with a baby structure jig. And we brought it out in 1/4 ounce and 3/8 ounce. And it's just a killer little bait. Still has the same Cobra style head, high integrity hook, nice tournament grade weed guard, just a very, very quality bait. You've got to match the size of your trailers with the size of the jig itself. And one of the trailers I really like is our little Menace grub. And what I do is I cut it about in half, and by doing that, it makes a perfect little trailer on behind the baby structure jig. Another thing you can do is take our regular Rage chunk and shorten it up a little bit, and then makes a nice little trailer behind the baby structure jig. But always try to use your trailer in proportion size-wise with the weight and the size of your jig. So what we've got now, we've got 1/4, 3/8 in the baby structure jig. We got 1/2, 3/4, and 1 ounce in the regular Denny Brauer structure jig. One of the keys fishing the structure jig or any other jig as far as that goes is on your initial presentation, always let it go straight to the bottom. And I always like to go to the bottom on a slack line. That way you're not impeding the fall of the bait. Once it hits the bottom, you're just kind of working it across the bottom. This is a jig that you can pitch with, you can cast with. Obviously you can do a lot of different things with. I cast it the majority of the time. When I go to flipping and pitching, I usually go to the Premier Pro model, but the structure jig is just so versatile. It's got a hook with so much integrity, you can do a lot of different things. And obviously you can fish it a lot of different ways. You know, throwing it out, letting it go to the bottom, crawling it through structures is one way. Another way is you can make a cast out on the ledges, especially if current's moving, let it go to the bottom. Once it hits bottom, and this is kind of a summertime technique, when the water's a little bit warmer, what we call stroking. You just pop it up off the bottom like that, follow it back down, let it hit bottom, pop it back up off, and just work it back doing that. And a lot of times that'll trigger some of those fish to hit the bait. Another technique that you can use with a structure jig, especially when we downsize to the 1/2 ounce model, is what we call swimming a jig. It's got a head on it, that Cobra style, that swims very good through vegetation. We don't call it our swim jig, but you can use it for that technique. That's part of the key of the structure jigs, is they're very, very versatile. It's kind of a jig that'll do all things for all people. You need to try these jigs. I promise you, you're gonna love them. They fish super friendly, and they're gonna hook and land more fish for you. If you don't believe me, just ask my dog.